Every strategy I need to put in place, every plan I need to put in place for me to recover, oh God Almighty, help me to begin to put them in place beginning from now. I don't want to keep looking at life and looking at life and looking at life. I don't want to just be a looker. I want to be an achiever. Help me, oh God, with strategies I need to put in place for me to recover. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Say, Father, in the name of Jesus, I declare that I pursue and I will recover. Shall we talk to the Almighty God? Declare that over your life, Father, in the name of Jesus, I declare today that I will pursue and I will recover. I will pursue. I pursue today. I begin to pursue now. I pursue today and I will recover all. I will recover all. I will recover all. I will recover all. I pursue today and I will recover all by your power in the name of Jesus. So shall it be. In Jesus' precious name we pray. We need to cry to God to fill us with wisdom to recover. Say, Father, fill me with wisdom to recover in the name of Jesus. Shall we talk to the Almighty God? You can lay your two hands on your head and pray that prayer for yourself. Lord, fill me with wisdom from above to recover all. Fill me with wisdom and understanding to recover all in the name of Jesus. Fill me, Lord, with wisdom from above to recover all in the name of Jesus. I need that wisdom more than ever. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Prayer number 6 looks like number 5. You will say, Father, I receive baptism of wisdom. Release on me the spirit of wisdom and understanding. Shall we cry to the Almighty God? Father, I receive the baptism of wisdom, baptism of the spirit of wisdom and understanding today to excel in the name of Jesus. I receive the baptism today, baptism of wisdom and understanding. Oh God, I receive it now. I receive it now. I receive it now in the precious name of Jesus. I receive it now in Jesus' mighty name we pray. You will pray and prophesy on your life and say, Father, by the power of wisdom, I will rise to the topmost top. Shall we call upon the Almighty God? By the power of wisdom, I will rise to the topmost top in the name of Jesus. My children will rise, my ministry will rise to the topmost top by the power of wisdom in the name of Jesus. By the power of wisdom, I will excel. I will break limits. I will rise above obstacles and limitations. By the power of wisdom, in the name of Jesus, so shall it be in Jesus' mighty name. You will decree, because there are many of us, there are power driving away helpers and assistants, people who want to help us. There are power that are driving them away. Say, no, don't help him, don't help her. You will call upon God soon and say, Father, every power that be driving helpers and assistants away from me, die today in the name of Jesus. Every power driving helpers and divine assistants away from me, die in the name of Jesus. There are many of us, we need that assistance, but it is not just forthcoming. Cry to God. Every power driving helpers and assistance away from me, die by fire in the name of Jesus. 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 So shall it be in Jesus' precious name. You will pray and decree over your life, say, Father, by your help, I recover all in the name of Jesus. By your help, by your help, by your help, by your help, Lord, I recover all in the name of Jesus. not by my power, but my strength, by your help, I recover all, whatever I've lost during the coronavirus pandemic, whatever I've lost to the devil, what devil I'm stealing away from my life, by your help, I recover all, by your help, I recover all, by your help, I recover all, in the name of Jesus. By your help, I recover them all. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Prayer number 10, I told you, the God who assisted you yesterday, that God is on the throne to assist you again and again. Because the Bible says, Jesus Christ, the same yesterday and today and forever. He has helped you in the past. He can help you today. He can help you tomorrow. Those of us that say, my Father, you have helped me in the past. Please help me again. You have assisted me in the past. Father, please assist me again. Assist my family again. Assist my children again. Assist my ministry again. Please talk to the Almighty God. You have assisted me in the past. My Father, my God, again and again. Assist me in the name of Jesus. Lord, assist me in the name of Jesus. Assist me, oh God, again and again in the mighty name of Jesus. Because you are the same yesterday, you are the same today, and you are the same forever. Assist me again, Almighty God. In Jesus' precious name, we are praying. Prayer number 11, you will pray. Because the coronavirus pandemic, God has power to wipe it off. We will cry to God and say, Father, please wipe out coronavirus completely from our nations and heal everyone that have been affected. Shall we cry to the Almighty God? Wipe it out. Wipe out coronavirus from our nations, oh God, and heal anyone that have been infected with this virus. Heal them by your power, oh God. Heal them by your power, oh God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Heal them by your power, oh God, in the name of Jesus. It is so in Jesus' mighty name. Prayer number 12, you will prophesy on your life. This prayer is very key. Prophesy on your life for divine openings. Divine openings all over the world. Say, Father, I prophesy on my life today for divine openings all over the world. Will you talk to the Almighty God now? Divine openings that God will keep open doors for you, even in nations all over the world. Lord, give me divine openings. Even the doors that have been knocking, I refuse to open. Lord, I knock it today. Open to me your own accord. Lord, give me divine openings in the name of Jesus. Divine openings in the name of Jesus. It shall be so in Jesus' precious name. The last prayer for today is your personal prayer. So talk to God about anything that has been stolen you desire to recover. Mention them to God today. I don't know the thing that an enemy have taken away from you and you desire to recover them. You have been struggling to pursue it, but it's like it's not forthcoming. Will you ask God to assist you? Mention that thing to your God. Mention it to your God. Lord, Manika Sataru Akadayaboko Shete Yebo, Ye Mamma Marakatari Boko Shete Yebo, Ye Keposo Toro Akadayaboko Shete Yebo, Ye Mamma Marua Bakadayaba, Ye Keposo Toro Akasanta Ruakashete Yebo. Blessed be your name, Lord. Let's begin to appreciate the Almighty God for answered prayer. Let's begin to praise our God for answering our prayers. Let's appreciate the Lord. Let's appreciate the Lord. Let's appreciate the Lord. Glory, glory be to God. In Jesus' precious name, we are praying. I decree over you today that every prayer you have prayed, the Lord will answer you with testimonies. Every of your effort and our time to pursue that have failed, as you rise up today to pursue, physically, spiritually, and mentally, you will recover. Amen. You will recover. Amen. Anyone with health challenge, with mental challenge, with physical challenge, with spiritual challenge, I pray for you today. You are recovering now. Amen. Receive power to recover. Amen. In the precious name of Jesus. What is not up to it in your life that's not allowing your destiny to function? Today, recover it in the name of Jesus. Amen. I will hear your testimonies. And every prayer you have prayed privately to God, the Lord will answer you openly. It will surprise you in Jesus' precious name. Put your hands together for the Lord. Appreciate the Lord. Put that hands together for the King of Glory. There's no coronavirus in your hand, so put that hand together for the Lord. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. It's time to give to our God. And while we are giving, bring out your offering and raise it up to God. And pray on your seed that you are giving to God today. That the Almighty God will bless you beyond measure. And the Lord will use this to increase you. To increase you physically, spiritually, and financially. In Jesus' mighty name, we are prayed. To those who want to give online, you can transfer your own offering to the church account, anywhere you may be, and God Almighty will bless you in Jesus' mighty name. All right, shall we sing? Just in 1 minute.
Thank you so much, Lord Jesus. Thank you so much, Lord Jesus. Thank you so much, Lord Jesus. We thank you, we thank you, we thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Lord Jesus.
Forever we say.
Thank you so much, Lord Jesus.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Lord Jesus.
Oh.
Thank you so much, Lord Jesus.
We lift a praise to you,
you so much,
for the miracles you're doing in our lives.
Oh God,
we thank you.
We thank you.
Thank you so much, Lord Jesus.
Thank you, Lord,
for our testimonies. So much, Lord Jesus. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you so much.
We thank you and thank you.
Hallelujah. The Lord bless your offering. Use it for His glory. In return, He will bless you, and your testimony will shake the world and embarrass your enemies. In Jesus' precious name, amen and amen. Please be seated. A key to a car, I guess, was lost. Now it has been recovered. So if it's your own, please check our Pastor Ademola. Okay, it's for him. Okay, thank God your prayer has been answered. Because if not, you will look for it and beg God to help you find it again. Amen. I'd like to remind you, we'll look at the part 3 of this message next week, Monday. If he hasn't returned before then, pursue and recover part 3. Join us, and God Almighty will bless you in Jesus' name. And then tomorrow is our digging deep in this place and in most of our churches around. Please join them for worship. This is the new normal. You can see our arrangement for those who does not worship here. This is how it will be for a while until the Lord Himself intervenes. That's why we keep praying that this coronavirus EU must be wiped out. So please let us keep continuing our prayers to God, and God will keep answering you in Jesus' name. Every morning, you can please join us on Dove, on our platform. That's the Dawn Television. both on Facebook and on YouTube. We have a program tagged Commanding Your Day. It's a 15 minutes word and prayer to open up your day as you move out every morning. Please like our page there and subscribe to our Facebook, our YouTube channel, and also share as many as you can share to your friends, and they too can be blessed through these programs. God bless you in Jesus' name. Shall we rise as we pray? Father in heaven, I thank you for everyone you brought here today and those who are able to view it or watch it online. God bless all of you, and the Lord of heaven will enrich you. He will let his grace multiply in your lives. And as you go, God will go with you. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. God bless you. I'll see you next week or tomorrow in our digging day, and on Sunday in our three services, 7:30 a.m., 9 a.m., and then 10:30 a.m. in the morning. God bless you. The digging deep tomorrow and 15 are 6 p.m. each day, but for Sunday service,